Hello, Hunter Cullen here. And I agree to buy a Fusion Strike booster box from Dion Nemec, a.k.a. Lil Dublin, for $130. But I got to give him all the Mews. So, you know, hopefully I don't pull any Mews. Sorry, Dion. But thank you. Wasn't the greatest box overall. We didn't pull no secret rares or alternate arts or anything like that, but I still enjoyed it and it was fun, and Dion didn't get no news. I have to open the other one now because probably got better hits, but we'll see. Only one way to find out.